So guys, here at the gallery, we get asked a lot of questions about the different mediums that we offer as far as printing. And we offer rag cloth paper, brushed aluminum, different grains of metal, as well as we have a variety of framing options that we provide here. A lot of our work that we do and the services that we provide out of the gallery are custom sizes. So what I'm looking at right here is this is a slim float frame with a deckled edge rag cloth paper. So this image particularly was taken in Grayton Beach. The deckled edge gives the image a more fine art medium feel and is one of the favorites out from the gallery as far as a little more classic and art feel over the metal, which is a little bit more modern. So this is the high gloss metal image. This shot was taken in Costa Rica in the Nosara area. This image, once again, it's on high gloss metal. It's a little bit different medium than the rag cloth paper. The biggest differences are is that you get a little more elegant and modern feel with the metal being so reflective and detailed. The high gloss metal, you definitely have a lot of detail in the image compared to brushed aluminum. It has a little bit more matte finish, but it has a really neat metallic effect to it. This does not get any easier to hang on the wall. So the way this comes is with a back right here, just ready to put. I mean, half the time you don't even really need to have a stud or an anchor. You just have one of the angled hooks that we can provide, or if you have any questions, we can make some suggestions for you. This is a backer board that it's secured to. It keeps the large pieces from bending or bowing. Like I said, these are really easy to mount on the walls, and it's surprisingly light. So we often get the comments of how light the metal is. So this is an example of the brushed aluminum or the sheer aluminum metal that we offer. This is a matte finish, and you can tell where it's considered kind of a negative space. So a lot of the negative space is actually where the metal is shining through. On certain images, it works really well, and certain colors as well. So this shot I took in Montana, it's notorious, kind of a old original that won an Americana award. The great thing about this metal is that you can actually get it where it's specifically for outside. So if you have a screen-in porch with the humidity or a pool room or kind of a wet room, we've done custom work as far as walking in from the pool into a bathroom, works really well. So the metal will last kind of the test of time. So we have pieces, if you've seen at the gallery, this particular one is outside as a 40 by 60, and it's pretty much weatherproof as far as the elements go.